Just don't know how to get it started.